Hey, I'm Aaron, and I'm going to show you a glitch on Verruckt. I have a friend here with me today named Sean. Say hey, Sean.
Hey.
And, okay. Sebastian, which...
I don't know, Sebastian.
Yo.
we're going to show you a barrier glitch on Verruckt, like I said. No, it has to have two players, and let's start. Now, you have to pop up on a certain side. You have to pop up by the juggernaut, and we'll see if we get it first try. Nope.
You said the game.
There. Do
be there, coming around the right side.
Okay, give me the head of the
okay.
What you want to do is, you gotta be able to pop up on this side of there. And you gotta get, one person has to get 2,000 points, which just makes it easier. It's not required, but it just makes it easier, and Sean's stupid and downs himself. Anyway, just want to speed up so we can show you. Alright, after he gets 2,000, the person with 2,000 will keep his door. Now the person with 1,000, he'll come over to one of these corners, either this corner right here, or this corner, and he'll down himself. Just for the sake of it, I down myself in this corner. You just hold a grenade, and then first, second player, he would grab, Now that's done, on my partner, don't go down yourself in this corner right here.
This corner right here.
Yeah. Down yourself. You don't need 2,000 points, down yourself. Alright, now that's done, he's dead. Now you both go to your corners that you died at. Then you'll run forward, and then you both go to the corner of the juggernaut machine, the double pack machine. And now you crouch, because it just makes it work a little bit better. Now if I'm right, this should work. Alright, all the zombies would end up going to that to the corner that you died, thinking that you're there. See, it's working like a masterpiece. I'm just going to speed this up and show you how far we can get.